This is a GCS News Break. Students at Northeast High's automotive program have some additional equipment to train on, courtesy of Crown Honda. Crown is represented on a national board dedicated to automotive education, and as a result, helps see to it that Northeast students have some extra vehicles with which to learn their craft.
We have a vested interest in seeing to it that these students are trained properly. And Mr. Smith, I'd like to hand you those keys for these vehicles over here, and good luck with them, and thanks for everything that you did.
A lot of the cars that we have don't run, so we have to push them in up the hills. So we need the cars that we can just drive in to be more safe for the students. And since they do run, we can put a check engine light on, and they can go in and find the code. We got a scanner where they can pull the codes and go then do the diagnostics.
The gift from Crown is worth thousands of dollars to the Northeast Automotive Program. This has been a GCS News Break.